Entertainment Spot Jamaica hit give you the baddest news and reviews.
Is there?
Hey guys, what's good? Welcome back to Entertainment Spot Jamaica. So I'm just going to talk about picture missy on Twitter. So basically Shakira Richardson used a photo of the interview she did with Shellyann Fraser Pryce walking past and giving her that eye. So basically people are saying Shakira Richardson is dissing Shellyann Fraser Pryce by using that picture. So it is causing a lot of controversy right now. I don't know why people are focusing on Shakari and not the females winning the 1-2-3 in the Diamond League race. I think their focus should be on Elaine Thompson, Shellyann Fraser Pryce, and Sherika Jackson, the women of Jamaica, and also Brianna Williams for the race in the Diamond League. Too much focus is on Shakari Richardson, and she is a person who came dead last in the Diamond League race. So I don't know why so much focus is on Shakira Richardson. I don't know why. I guess it's a publicity stunt for her right now, and she's gaining from it right now, but she's getting a lot of bashing right now because, as I said, she was acting all hyped and mighty and she came dead last in the race. So that is very terrible. So I also saw a post of somebody trying to diss Shellyann Fraser Pryce. So they posted this under Shakari's picture. So the person said shorty in the back look like Little Wayne. So basically they're talking about the photo of Shellyann Fraser Pryce walking past Shakari Richardson. Is what I say? Yeah man. So this is really bad. I don't know why this person said this. So a lot of Jamaican company commenting a different Shellyann Fraser Pryce, because you're mad. Shellyann Fraser Pryce, you know, they are looking for Shellyann Fraser Pryce, nice and sweet and everything. Is what I may say. So the person commented under the picture. I'm glad to say how she a different Jamaican, because we as Jamaicans, we not take no this from nobody, you know. Anywhere we see the match, this a Jamaican, we are gonna defend it. So the person commented saying, I just know you aren't talking about good body, clean skin, pretty face, Shellyann Fraser Pryce. Is what I said. So that's what the person said under the photo. Is what I said. Yeah, because imagine, look how Shellyann Fraser Pryce nice and sweet, and that person as a Shellyann Fraser Pryce look like, look how you must be mad. And me as a Jamaican now, nah, make it go say, is what I said. You're mad. Look how Shellyann Fraser Pryce nice and sweet, and this person with the audacity of Commander Shakari Richards post, and I say, the person in the picture look like Little Wayne. Like this a person I must really, I must them as smoke the weed and a Shakari. Is what I mean I say. But as I said, still the main focus should be on the Jamaican ladies and not Shakari, because at first in our history missy Jamaican did so well in the Diamond League, and the main focus is on the person who came dead last. Why is the focus on she? Is she that more important than the persons who finish in the race first, second and third? And imagine it's a full broom sweep, 1-2-3. So why is the focus not on them and on Shakari? Like, it is really puzzling. So me always I wonder why the media do that, and I give Shakari more praises and she come last, and I give the Jamaicans less praises and them actually did so well in the Diamond League. Like, it's really puzzling, because as me say, like, the whole of the attention is on Shakari. Shakari this, Shakari that. Why is it not on Elaine Thompson, Shellyann Fraser Pryce, and Sherika Jackson? Also Brianna Williams, even though she came second to last, she did really well, because she first Shakari where did I make the whole of the big speech, them and the big talk, she come last. So why is the focus on her? Like, the media does not set up right. We don't know if because the media is a American media outlet, and we as Jamaicans for we country little, but we talawa, and that's why them no want to put the focus on we. But it no matter why, what them try do, or if them try fight we still are gonna be the best of us. Is what I say? Yeah man, out of many one people, we are the best. We are one of the best in the track and field right now, and no matter what them try do or what them try say, them still can't stop we. It's what I mean, so we are gonna forever dominate the track and field sprinting, and I guess at that bond them make them now showcase our talent. Is what I mean, I say, because this lady come last and everything is about her. Why is everything about her? Like, it just don't make no sense. So me, I feel big up to you all of my Jamaican ladies. Them go over the Olympics and over the Diamond League I compete. As me say in many of my videos when me do about y'all, uno do extremely well. A whole lot uno from Elaine Thompson to Sherika Jackson to Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce to Brianna Williams, uno do extremely well. A lot of people would attack and say one bag of things, and them know themselves say, yo, them not going to go over there and compete. Them can't even run to save them life. But a lot of them will come on social media and criticize uno. Is what I say? Yeah, man. A lot of people will say, yo, look at Jamaica, look at Jamaica country, look at, and for them country have the fastest people. Because we take care of everybody, we eat good food, we do a lot of things we the Americans now do. Is what I say? Yeah, the reason why me yes Chaka Richardson wasn't in the Tokyo Olympics because she was mostly smoking weed, or them find weed in her blood system. So that's the reason why she never did in the Olympics. And we Jamaicans, we always stick to good food and with good music, with good sunlight, everything. Is what I say? Yeah, man, so that's why Jamaica will forever dominate the track and field. It just burn me say, yo, the main focus is on Sha'Carri, the person who came last and the person who did the interview and was so disrespectful. They have to make sure do another interview and apologize and also congratulate the Jamaican ladies. She should actually glad to see yo, she on the same field with so much talent, so much veterans in the track and field industry. She should have glad for that, but she's not. She just hype and mighty, and she come dead last. You know, Basha still, you know, probably because she young and she never really get much training. That's why she come last. She have to do, go do more work, do more, what would I call it now? Do more exercise, man, build up everything and then come back better and stronger. Is what I say? And me hear she say in our interview say she gotta go back to the lab. I'm not sure what she's going back to the lab to do, but that's her business. As me say, I fear her business. Me don't know where she gotta go back to the lab go do, because normally when I lose a race, you go back to the training, you put in much more training, meditation, everything, so you can be the best of you. So I don't know what she's going back to the lab to do, but that's her business. Big up Sha'Carri said we, and big up to the whole of my Jamaican ladies, Elaine Thompson, Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce, Sherika Jackson, Brianna Williams, whole of them did extremely well and deserve every blessings we have come towards uno right now. Much love and respect. I'm out.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to Entertainment Spot Jamaica.